The idea of an individual ego is just like enclosing a portion of the water of the Ganges or Ganga river and calling the enclosed portion one's own Ganges.